Bollywood are meeting the Prime Minister, expressing desire to go towards the BJP. How do you see this contrast?
That's a lovely question. Once again, it would be unfair to talk about my fraternity, because I don't want to be sitting in a seat and judging anybody. However, you have made a very, very valid point. Thank you for the question. The point being that the fact that Congress is right now not in the power in the center itself kind of defines my integrity, my intentions, and my stance, not for Congress necessarily, but my stance for my country, for myself. And like I said yesterday, that above all, I'm a responsible citizen of the democracy of India. So therefore, I will speak what I have. However, coming back to the Bollywood part of it, I think everybody is in different phases of their lives. So I don't know why, who has taken whatever stance they have taken, and some of them have not taken at all. So I would think that I would talk for myself, and I would say that there has definitely been a tremendous pressure on each strata of society, and Bollywood is no different from that. And there is a constant pressure for everyone that everyone is feeling. Aap kuch bhi bol dete, you say anything, you're constantly politicized as what your religion is, and your statements are judged on the basis on your religion, and that is not right. And I don't think maybe some of them have the time or the efforts needed to actually get up and speak. I have been one of them, so.